Welcome back, guys, and let me get over here now. Cause he's gonna help me up. For once. Come on. There we go.
I gotta say, I'm impressed with you two.
Shh, we're pros at this by now.
Alright, let's get away from this pump, cause it's kind of probably drowning me out. Sounds kind of loud. It's down this way. Pills.
No other choice.
Trap.
Sort of alarm. Someone used to live here. Don't look like that's the case anymore.
Make sure doors are locked. Ask for password if you don't know the visitor. And noisy play. I guess no noisy play. And you're here. All right, cool enough. So there's hiding spots. Was there anywhere else I could go? No. All right, cool. Ooh. Nice, a new gun. Is that a new gun? Hold to equip. A shorty. That's a sawed-off shotgun. All right. Pretty cool. All right, let me reload this. That would help. Go here. Let me take a look here. Wait, what is this?
Hey Sam.
Yeah. Bomb improvement. Thank you. That's the second one, right?
Down, buddy. Okay. Yeah. Sorry.
All right, I need to go over here. Nothing. Ooh, wait. I want to actually see if I can make anything. All right, we're full on everything. That's good. Some more pills. That's good. Actually, let me take a look at the pills. I'm gonna become a shiv master, I think. Yeah, why not? Next, I might do weapon sway or maximum health. I need to think about that. Alright, cool. Yeah, and see this? There we go. Oh, crap. Next. Oh, God. There we go.
Well, I guess we know what happened to these people.
See, now there was a clicker that had been gone for a while.
There's probably a fucking bloater in this motherfucker. I'll take that. And probably this. Let's take a look at it. Alright. Irish is probably dead with these motherfuckers. I didn't read it, but I heard something about dinner tonight. I think he made a fucking establishment here. Let's go over here. Take that. Thank you very much. What's this, Shiv? No. Wow. Here I thought I was gonna need to shiv this thing. Take a look around. Some pills. Let's take a look at this. Oh, at least it's not Irish or whatever. Jesus. I know I'm messing up on his name. Big deal. Nothing there. I thought I saw something flashing. Well, a machete? Nice. At least it gets me 3 kills. That's what it stands for. Its long bars are 3 kills before the thing breaks. Which is nice. That's a score right there.
Think that leads out?
Could be. It's too high for a boost.
Yep.
Maybe there's another way to get there.
Sam!
Shit.
Yeah, I'm cool.
That was me. I must have triggered some kind of safety gate or something. Henry, see if we can lift this.
Oh, this is awkward.
Yeah, I know. It's like every time.
Clickers!
Oh, what?
Hey, this thing isn't budging, man.
Just go. Get out of here.
Sam, you stay close to him.
Henry, we gotta fucking move!
You keep him safe! Go!
That's a lot of fucking clickers. Thanks for telling me. So this guy is a runner, so we gotta be careful. Or girl.
Stay behind me. If I run, you run.
So I need a kill with bullets. Sadly, I'm gonna use this machete though. I'm gonna use the shit out of it. Right. There's one. Come on. I'm just running around. No noisy play, you assholes. Can you read the rules? All right. Frigs, this one got me a little bit. There we go, and that's it. There we go. Come on. There we go. Eat table. Tables taste so good. Also hurts so good. Bang. Man, there is a lot of them, but they're not clickers, that's for sure. Take the gun. Shit. There we go.
Come
There we go. Great.
We're gonna keep going. You good?
Yeah.
Let me take a look around, because I just really got myself fucked up. I think I know what I want to do. Wait a minute. Never mind. I don't want to do that at all. Take the bat. What's this? Oh, crib area. Now that would be a sight, a baby one of those motherfuckers.
It's like a classroom. Why couldn't they keep it safe?
Starting to get dead space.
Son, I wish I knew. God knows they didn't deserve it.
Hmm. Anything? No. Nothing here. Cool. All right, let's go up here.
But there were a lot of them here. People, I mean.
Ooh. Here's a badass pipe. I might swap it out for that bat. Yeah. Take the pliers. Now we're at level 3 on our weapons that we can upgrade. Of course, we need actually something to upgrade it on. Yeah, we're full on bullets. Speaking of that, let's actually swap this out now. Let me reload it. And now let's swap it out. For this handgun here. Now where the frigs do they want me to go? Oh, I'll pick this shit up. Wait a minute. I didn't even make another one? Oh yeah, I didn't. I was going to use it, and now I decided not to. Because I was going to use a med kit and make another one. And... oh, that's nice. Would have missed that. Let's go back up here. Oh, it's great entertainment. Oh, there it is. There we go. I was looking for this shit. I was looking how I was gonna get further. There we go. The Last of Us. The Boosting Kids Edition. I don't know.
There we go.
Let's go up here.
Good job, kid. Come on.
Yes, it definitely is, Ellie.
Joel, that's them.
Sam!
Oh, thank God. We gotta keep running. Go!
Yeah. Man, they run faster than me. That's what I get for being an old fucking guy.
Ellie, get away from the door. Maybe we'll push it together.
Let's see.
Sam! He just crawled through.
He what? Sam, what the hell are you doing?
Getting us out of here.
Well, hurry up then.
All right, go.
There we go. That works. Never mind. I'll take this. I was gonna grab that pipe, but I decided against it because I forgot I have something that can kill 2 times. Alright, I'll take that. Wow, some good supplies. Do I actually have to rush around here for a minute?
Make it fast.
Come on, go.
Alright. I was just trying to look around a bit.
Get ready!
Bomb expert! Done. There we go. Now it's back to a normal fucking bat. Which is fine, I can beat the shit out of this guy. Girl. Shiv. Thank you. Shiv, which doesn't use anything. Wait, it does. Wow. Shiv again, because somehow it keeps grabbing me. Oh, God. God. Oh, you're such good help. All right. Never this.
Get ready.
One. Should really be saving this. Let me see some. Come on. Thank you. Come on. Shiv. Come on. I'm doing it. Shiv. Shiv. I'm almost out of shivs. Shivs. Holy shit. No more shivving. Don't I got my mastery up on that motherfucker? Wait, no, I don't. It shouldn't. Yeah, alright.
Get ready.
I gotta redo this. There we go. You know what? Come on! I was hitting him with my weapon! My weapon freaking kill this thing instantly. Should work. I will in a minute. Looks like you're having a freaking fun time. There we go. I'm having a fun time too. Shiv. Shiv again. It dies. Run away. Run away. There we go. Partied with them a little too long, but that's okay.
Fresh air. Look at this.
Oh, are you fucking kidding me?
What?
Thanks for the warning on the other side, guys.
So where's this tower? We're close. Come on, let's go.
I saw it. Infected, do not... Oh, warning. I was trying to figure out what was on top. Warning, infected, do not open. Okay.
That was a close one, huh?
Yeah. Not one of our finest moments, but... We made it out.
Ah, there's something in there. Let's take a look in it. Thank you very much. That should be it over there. Let me just check over here. Alright, nothing.
Hey, look at that! Yup, what'd I tell you, huh?
Let's find a way around to it.
That would help.
How about you? How you holding up?
When I was with Henry, I just got
Now, let's take a look in here. Alright, already got enough of that. Actually, I gotta make some.
What was this place like?
Speaking about having enough of that.
Can't even imagine.
Not anymore. I'll take that.
Pretty intense.
Yeah.
Yeah. Totally.
How did you two end up together?
Oh, a friend of mine, Marlene, asked him to take me to the Fireflies.
So you get along well.
Yeah, well, now I just boss him around. Isn't that right, Joel?
I guess I need to go up there to respond. Let's see. Where are they? Let's go over here. I know we came out this way. Or came in this way, more like it. I'm just looking around. This is one of these areas where you have to fucking explore. Which is good. I like it to be open, you know? It just makes you feel like you're finding shit.
Friendly people lived here.
First few months after the outbreak, they had a lot of looting. Everyone got paranoid. You remember any of that, Joel?
Yeah, everyone barricaded themselves in their homes. And supplies started running low. That's when you saw what people are really capable of.
Okay. Dogs. Holy crap, dogs. That could be bad. This might be the same house too. I just wanna make sure. Ah, nice.
I remember it's pretty hazy, but I remember living in a neighborhood just like this.
What do you remember?
Barbecues. My parents, they would throw barbecues and
well, good thing you can remember the smell. Hey, let me get out here. Found out this is the house that we were in, and that means I want to go this way. It was an alleyway, which that was there. I think that was it. This way was... Also, we can go down this way. Alright, can't go down this way. It's too big of a fall. There we go.
Gonna want to stay away from those. It's not like it is in the zone. These are wild.
Alright, let's work on our thing here. Woo! We have a lot. Guess we can work on the reload speed here. Capacity. Can't do that. Armor piercing. That means it does more damage. Power right here. That's more damage too. Not really big on range here. Fire rate I will need. Let's actually increase the capacity on things. It's the most sound thing to do. So I can hold more bullets. Damn it. Can't afford that. Alright, I'm just gonna leave it as it is. Yeah. Someone was a big fan of lacrosse. Is that lacrosse? No, it's football. Alright, cool. It looked like he was holding a you know, one of those lacrosse sticks for a minute. Guess it wants me to go this way. Other way. I want to check these other places out. Holy shit. Oh, good. Let's go in here. Some more pills. Speaking of that, let's take a look.
Is anybody else hungry?
Yes.
Hey, guys. Break when we get to the radio tower. All
right.
You know what? Actually, I'm going to do listening mode. Screw it. That's going to help me a bit. Nothing there. Ah, nice. Something for the kitties to look at. There we go. Whoops. Zoom in. Gonna do zoom in, then this. There you go. And it's Irish again, or... I'm saying his name right, probably wrong. Who cares? Over here. Nice. And a safe that I have no combination to. Maybe there is a combination in this house. Wouldn't be any other place, would it? Take a look here. There it is. Good. At least they put in a place that would make sense. It would never be in another person's house. But I'm sure there's games that would fucking do that. So that's kind of good. Oh, it was nothing flashing. It was a white part of the freaking seat. I mean, the computer chair. Alright, let's open this. Probably more... Oh. Not what I was thinking either. Speaking of which, I need to actually switch my guns here. Now let's actually reload. There we go. Just for one more bullet. Swap. Can I reload that? No. I guess we're full. Let's go back to our handgun. And I did, let's see here. There we go. Wait, I need another one. I'm sorry, I'm just trying to cycle through my stuff here. So when I come across that ammo, I'll be able to pick it up. And I want to go stay with my shotgun for now. Okay, so let's go down here.
Hey, Sam. Be careful.
Yeah, okay. All right, I'll go first.
Let's take a look here.
Oh. Damn it. Your turn.
Okay. Just throw it.
Yeah.
Boosh. I am a natural.
Luck.
No, it wasn't.
It was luck.
They both stink. Well, eight. Guess that's two.
Here we go. Fuck.
Horrible.
All right. Fine.
No. You clearly got destroyed.
How did I clearly get destroyed? That's practically a tie.
Yeah, okay.
Alright, whatever. Anyway, guys, I'm going to say like, comment, and subscribe. See you later, guys, and bye.